Everybody, it's Great Wow on YouTube.com, part 3. Hi, hey, we did all that. Boom, 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 boom. So, the movie was done, the news. Y'all girls, my girls. I love her show, Full House. It's weird, they've been doing it. But all the seasons, the deck, that season, the beginning of the house. So I play every single one on ABC that one. So yeah. They did that with... I forgot what it was. But they've done quite a few shows, Now they on Reba, they doing that Reba, you know. We've gone back and forth, and they're doing that the 70s show, but we don't watch that. Reba, Full House, and now Gilmore Girls. Yeah, I'll be right back. Little caffeine chick one and all that, and I'm doing sleeping real good, fan on now. It's a good thing about chill, so it'll be due 12. So, you know, I use the internet, you know, over there. I don't know what kind of internet service, but... You know, they did have Verizon. I don't know what they have. I don't know that. But it's way quicker than here in Orlando. I think beat speed, or I don't know what's the thing. Okay. man. I know he's peep. I'm surprised I still have it. Yeah, I probably said her name wrong, sister. Yeah. But surprise, you know, they have, you know. Well, yeah, you know. You know. On cable. You know. Nah, well, if her boyfriend all that, you know. Get the goods. Get dish, good internet. So we are on 25%. That's still charging. I'm gonna say, when it's on the red, when it's done, the cover is gone. Yum. Okay. Headshot energy drink shot. You know, Monster or whatever, Rockstar and stuff like that, you know. Take any kind of, not any sponsorship, but. Because we need to do this. If the work is, you know, to be done, it'd be a good time. A good day, you know. Oh yeah, Axe, come on now. Let's do this. Curdip, Soda Stream. Dog. Yum. I don't know. What topics? What topics? I'm gonna go Burger King and say it's change. Hello, plus a change. I don't know what to do. Who knows about it, but so far no change, no change. So we have, you know, Gapping Chip 1's cousin 8th grade graduation, we got grandma's birthday, and then we have June a tricky one. We have, you know, my little sister's birthday, and we have Gapping Chip 1's birthday, so. Tricky. That'd be cool. Lion Gate Films After Dark Production. Dimension Films. Yeah, I mentioned Netflix. Holla. Burger King, Taco Bell's, Dunkin' Donuts, Baskin Robbins. So, yeah. South Pole, yeah. So what's up, everybody? What's up, everybody? What's it, the Yorks? Jinko? Let's go on MSNBC. See what's going on. Dangerous games, qualified pairs. Stupidity more than anything. Oh, we have IRS scandal is a gift for GOP. A little die. Blacks have its push ban across European. It's like so knowing how to behave, here we go. We got that scandal, dude. What the fuck? What the hell? What the fuck? Unbelievable. No doubt about. This is a perfect thing for GOP, Republican and conservative, their ads and stuff like that, you know, we do. What they said of Gonzalez, you know, we do. You feel sorry for that George W. Bush, like, hey, down my ass, I let you go. And he got rid of all his people, all the people know that. He's considered a good friend and the best friend. Who wrote a book slamming him. Whatever. I was saying, you know, I mean, probably was the Democrat liberal elitist haters and doubters and critics. Oh man. I was saying, I don't understand. You can't say beep 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 beep. And they said Republican, conservative, put fair, whatever. They didn't put fair because you can't beep. You beep, 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 beep. Oh, you gotta love that. You gotta say that's clever. I know, you know, other people they have said that, but then again, you know, like beep, 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 because then the won't know, no, about beep, 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 beep. But, let's move along there. Let's talk about this a second. They target them. And attacking them. And all that inside. I don't get it. They said this is what Gonzalez did. He pick and choose, and yeah. Mm-hmm. You got, you know, the Democrat liberals, haters and doubters and critics, you know. No. We're supposed to be Republican conservatives. You know, they're way over the hike. Yeah. Oh man. That's ready to go. No. It's good for tomorrow. I don't know. I'll text Dad a little later to see about that. Do you about that? Is that pretty? That's beautiful, right? So. I just can't believe that, you know, we did it. You know, a lot of mistakes they done, you know. Benghazi cover up, you know. You had Guantanamo Bay still there. They said it was their shutdown in the war of Iraq and Afghanistan. There's troops there. The troops are there. No nothing of Sarah, you know. Oh, such, you know, tons of mistakes indeed. And we're the legislation of gun reform. Gun control, regulation reform, what's the other one? Bye-bye. About that, you know, about that. And drafts. I know. The pills, IDs, you know. People are like, allergies. Yeah. What about the green movement? Alternative source, but anyway. Drill, baby, drill. That's like comment. You probably said me. God damn. I got you sued for them. So what about that? It's resources. The wood, water, food, sun. Nuclear, ban it, get rid of it. We're gonna be like France. How do you do it? How do you do it? What they do. Side Japan did, but you know how that happened. Tsunami, earthquake, disaster. Russia, yeah. I'm saying
China.
Yeah, maybe China and I'm gonna do whatever. I kiss our end's ass. Go. Kissy cheeks. He gets corno. Like Chris Crocker said. Probably there'd be a lawsuit over that too. But they give our end whatever they want so they can get oil. Well, drill, baby, drill. So, a lot of mistakes. You know, they could have sealed the deal with everything, but. Not meant to be. When you drill, baby, drill oil, you have your BP oil spill, you have other oil spills, you know. Yeah. Not like that, but a secret, you know. Hush. You know, dried polyacetylene, the weather, it was in the 30s, frost and stuff like that. It's May 13th, supposed to be, is that what it's saying? So I remember Super Bowl someday, over Dad's place, you know, Well, no, February. It was already summer. So, yeah. True that, but originally this is like hot or whatever. Pumpkin, that's what that's what that about. Now you have your idiots and dumbasses and dumb fucks and kind of the bitches. But, yeah. You know, you do want to turn to a sword. And it's like MSN. I can always mention stuff. You know, small, tiny, piece of shit. Use out. Dump. Light truck. I'm gonna, you know. I don't want nothing to do with it. But it showed caffeine. I mean, you know, that's that. But coffee. Coffee. Because coffee starts the track up. You know, you have your coffee, you have your caffeine. Well, that will be the force for that replace. And it's better than nuclear, you know. You know, nuclear is radioactive. Radiation. Yeah. Not good. I like that idea. Coffee in. Coffee. People that. Loops, boogers, poopy, what a while. Yeah. Yes. Yes. So I'm gonna get rid of these. Yeah. I don't understand. Don't get it. They made a lot of mistakes. Now, when people say whatever, however, but I was saying like this, when people say whatever about this film, but I think this is, yeah, the real deal. This is awful. This is horrible. So, yeah. It's going to hurt Democrats, liberals, losers, haters, zones, critics. Yeah. So, hope to God I pray good. It could go. Yeah. But I was just saying, I wouldn't be surprised, you know, Democrats, liberals, haters, and doubters, critics, you know. But then again, if you look at everything, it's like, they're the winners than the Republican conservatives. But, you know, you have all that bad baggage, all that mistakes I told you about, and it's like, eh, don't look good. True that, but Hillary Clinton, of the of part of that baggage, you know, Benghazi cover up, and yeah. You have Hillary Clinton, and you have Bill. But George W. Bush, he put his dad, Bill, like this, tight, you know, best friends, best pals, and they work together, hang out, and all that. That'd be real cool, but, you know, Bill, like to puff. Yeah, private. Bush, yeah, did you have a cool one? Not one of these, but share one of these. That would be cool. I didn't see no pancake guy, so no pancake for me. But, hopefully, in the future, that'd be unbelievable. So, yeah. 1038. So what did I do? This is what I did. Last night, I had the bacon, egg, and cheese hot pocket. Very good, you know, little ones. previews and all that, but it had to be four, you know what I would do. Now I talk about, I had two waffles, butter, with IHOP butter, pecan syrup, so I guess kick ass report, kick ass. So no doubt about it. Good, yum, take time. It was good. Because they don't need, because Eagle waffles, they have like sick and fluffy and brand new stuff. I need to try it sometime. But I just got great value butter milk waffles, so good. Yeah. You have light bonnet butter and IHOP butter pecan syrup, so yummy. So lunch and what? I probably, but I'm gonna grab a box of noodles. But like, the truth that you can have that, but I'm gonna put beef in it. I would say I should have got more of them. No. I should have got, I wonder about that. I wonder what kind of like best. I should have got 8 kind of the chow noodles, box noodles. I'm gonna do that for me. Should like ramen noodle, the cheap version of the box noodles. I should have got the Asian Oriental, China, whatever you call it. It's Oriental. You know, ramen noodles, which is delicious. Kathy did one. Oh my. She said mushroom. No. That's probably bigger places or wherever. Probably not 4L in the Walmart. Yeah, not meant to be. I'm sexy. And creamy chicken, I don't know. Man. Have hot spice. Oh man, them are the worst. All kinds of. I just forgot. I forgot what they are. They got hot and spicy ones, you know. I probably did mushroom. I didn't look. Oriental, amazing. Beef is amazing. Chicken is amazing. Green chicken. I'm just saying. There's all kinds of others, but yeah, at least you get them all the time. I better start getting them. Should love herself chicken, beef, mushroom, whatever that is. Oriental. Mm-mm. But me, I'm a fan. Oh yeah, shrimp. I don't know what's that. I think she is, but me, oh my god. Delicious. Very, very, very good. Very yummy. Well, I was saying, I don't know, you do want to do that. But I was saying, but I'm going to be okay. I drink these. The sugar level, not there. But there's probably probably a lot of sugar if you think about it. And then butter, milk, great value waffles, yeah. Then you have IHOP, butter, pecan syrup, yeah, then you have butter, yeah. I'm gonna go Amazon.com, but I'll be back. I don't know what I'm gonna do. If I'm gonna give caffeine chick one, wanna do that. I'm not sure I like it. I don't know anything about that. I know there's tons of people who do it. one of us gonna be? It's gonna be just, yeah. I definitely need to try these, but Dad said, I guess it starts at 20 or 30, I think it was, so you go up 20 more. But these would be perfect. These are good, you know. True that, but I'm drinking them, I'm liking them, I'm loving them. And this, but like, this is more for the ladies, but you know. I mean, whatever, you know, I'd love to try new things to different, you know. And I think that'd be for both. The nerds have been, you know, energy drinks for the ladies. You know, there's said energy drinks for girls or females or for the ladies. And, I don't know. Because there's an energy drink called Pussy. I don't know. But then again, like me, I say, all of them for everybody. You may have a rock star with pink rock star with straw. I think I did that. But that's true before, that's nasty. But no doubt about it, you know. Monster, they got it right with these two. Nas. I don't like much, you know, that did help me, but I like Ultra Blue and Zero Ultra and the Nas. I love all the Magnum. Yeah. Yeah, Blueberry. That might be Blueberry Pollen Grain. Yeah, okay. Blueberry Raspberry. Yeah. Raspberry lemonade, and you have fruit punch. Amazing. Very beautiful. I love them. I have like 1, 2, or 3, or maybe 4 grams of sugar. So. With nothing and that. These are, it's like Monster Java Light Vanilla Coffee and Rockstar Light Vanilla Coffee. Winners. Winners indeed. And maybe I could, whatever, you know, be done, you know. Yeah. So, I mean, don't understand mistakes and all that, you know. RS target of conservative groups and so a lot of mistakes. So YouTubers and YouTube land, any, you know, you want to discuss anything, go ahead, send me a PM private message. Leave me a comment down below, good response. We can have a good discussion about anything. So, but we do have to say thank you to Waterbug, Sony Ericsson, Verizon, Sony, XP Deploy, Japan, our sister, my dad, PlayStation 1, 2, 3, 4, PSP, PlayStation Portable, PlayStation Vita, PlayStation 3 networks way out there. And thank, you know, M, you know, MSN, MBC, Microsoft, Bill Gates, Energy Star, Intel, Pentel Inside, Windows 7, My Movie, Window Live Maker, Plus Video Camera, Sony, Signola, SANYO, This Bad Boy, and yeah, Dell. We're going to say thank you to Monster Energy Drink Zero Ultra, my dad, Casey's FPM Ethno Noise, amazing people indeed, and to bosses, Google.com, YouTube.com, Total 4, YouTubers and YouTube Land, my family, Caffeine Jake 1 and her family.
There we go.
So, I might be back tomorrow. I'm going to text my dad. I don't think anything. But they will be on their way, and they will be coming. But when, we don't. I don't know. So, we'll figure that out. And maybe that, you know, all together. Gold, Captain Chick won golden car, I don't know. But I do need to do that. I do need to pay dad for all this stuff. Definitely. Yeah. $12 Starbucks cards, $40 for energy drink. Movies in QVC, kinda bars. I talked about that too. All that. Chimo payoff, that paid Unica $20, and I paid Dad. So paid off there. That will be an hour soon. 10:49. I could do that. I don't know if I'm gonna do that or not. We'll see about that. Because that'd be all I know. I'm upset. No. Easy way. I wonder if you can. Maybe I'd take Claritin. Maybe I'm not going to even worry about it. Who knows about that? So I say my 12 hours pass. So either 10:30 or 11:30. So I might be back tomorrow. It could be Rockstar Energy and Juices, Mango Orange, Passion Fruit, or Pink Strawberry Love Potion Energy Drink or Energy Drink Shop. Energy Shop. Possibility. Probably not. I know, might take a break. Might give that to Caffeine Chick 1. So, yeah. And the mana potion, that will be on its way. It's blue. It's either blue raspberry, or blueberry, or mixed berry. But, like, the red one, health potion. Saw that cheat a little. Seminum. But I like that, right? I need to see all that. That's the first thing, pink strawberry. So, sorry with the show, a gnome, yeah, blah. Worst show of my life, but hey, these are good, so, yes. This tastes, I don't know. Maybe, like, sugar-free monster, I don't know, but kind of like, a little like M80, you know, pineapple juice, you know, juices, 7-Up, Sprite, Ceramus, Jolt Silver, Faygo Twist, maybe around there, but it's good, you know. Ultra Blue, that's like a blue raspberry, light blue monster. And it's Craig Wyatt on Monster Energy Drink with Zero Ultra. Beautiful can, gonna keep it. It's three parts. First part, this bad boy is a video camcorder. And we did two parts of this webcam. So everybody have a great day, night, week, good all the above, you know. Rest of the months. And have great graduations, you know, it's the season to be, you know. You have all kinds of stuff, you know. You have Memorial Weekend, you have the weddings and bridal showers and baby showers and reunions, you get, you know, vacation coming up and, you know. You can go to your Holiday Awards and Six Flags, Disney World, Disneyland, Universal Studios, all kinds of goodies, all kinds. So, you know, the winter stuff is, you know, look, Look like it could be done maybe in the United States, there could be places could have that, but other ones they're gonna have that, but mainly, have your tornadoes, so go to the basement underground, you have your floods and all that, insurance and wildfires, have your insurance, evacuate it, listen to your governors, your state local officials and state police, cops and policemen, FBI, whoever, listen to them. You got your sinkholes, and that's becoming a huge, huge problem. You have muds, landslides, earthquakes, you have that at just seconds. We need to talk to Japan. See if they have a tsunami warning alert in the earthquake and figure that out. And them are very tricky, so yeah. I might be back tomorrow, I don't know. So if not, who knows? As soon as possible, see whatever energy shot I get first, love or mana potion, I'll be back with them. Probably get caffeine chick on that. Probably gross. I had passion fruit. If both of them were bad cold junkie, I got lucky with that one. That's nasty, but and YouTubers and YouTube one, you could always request how you do it, PM private message or video, comment down below, video response down below. I will tackle any kind of energy drinker request. I go junkie, passion fruit. I did the big, I did the little one, And Madman Ward, yeah, here we go. Challenge to you. You can do these. These are the health ones, and review lab and the review spot. I'm posting one. They're probably like, you dumbass motherfucker. Or I did. I don't know if they did or not. But if not, two challenges and two tests. Anybody didn't know. Mad Ward can send me a request, the review lab, the review spot, or anybody. No matter what, I could tackle any kind of energy drink, but that was, and it could be energy drink, coffee, soda, but no doubt about it. No alcohol. No alcohol. Done with drinking. No alcohol, no drugs, no smoking, cigars, chewing, but it will be, it's up for all energy drinks, sodas, coffees, all up there, and I can do a show on them. And like these, 18 or older, all that, but 18 or older. So, thanks everybody. Bye everybody.